We've come over.
We moved for a reason, Keegan.
Yeah, that doesn't mean we have to break up.
Now I'm just repeating myself.
I just miss you so much.
I don't feel for you what you feel for me, Keegan.
So what?
How is that fair to either of
us? Life isn't fair, Casey.
Oh, I would be a complete cunt if I stayed with you when I want to be with other people.
We can be together and you can see other people. I don't mind.
No, we can't. What if I get feelings for someone else? Are you smoking again?
No. There's someone else, isn't there?
We have to pull back on how much we talk. It's for the best.
Do I know her?
We can't move on while in constant communication, and that includes texting.
I knew it.
I'm going to bed now.
Who is she?
Oh, fuck's sake, Keegan.
I'm sorry, I'm not good enough, Casey.
Don't do that. Good night.
Casey! Casey! Please. Oh, God. Oh, God. Why? Fuck.
Olivia. I can't take your call right now, but please, please, please leave a message and I promise I'll get back to you.
Casey? Casey, I know I'm not meant to call, but I've just had a nightmare and I just needed to hear someone's voice. Well, I've heard it now and I feel stupid, but I'm alright. It was just a nightmare. I'm sorry.